We've had a big, big problem with people underestimating lesser category systems, less intense hurricanes. But we got to realize that there are a lot of other characteristics of a hurricane that can be really bad other than the maximum sustained winds.
It's hard to fathom anything more ferocious than a Category 5 storm. But in recent years, as tropical cyclones have only become more intense, more destructive, and more expensive, which is why researchers are proposing a potential Category 6 that starts at about 192 miles per hour. The warmer the ocean is, the more fuel is available for a growing storm to tap into, setting the stage for stronger and more destructive storms.
Some of the most intense hurricanes and tropical cyclones across the world are indeed getting stronger. And we've seen this lately, in particular with some very, very powerful super typhoons and Category 5 hurricanes in the Eastern Pacific and the Atlantic.